You have a knack for timing, my fellow. I found the site of a new cross. Take this. Mikela has said as much himself. He wishes now to throw it all away. He says the act, though undoubtedly painful, will sear clean the Earth-3's wanton sin. The truth of his claim can be found at each cross, which is evidence enough to earn my belief. Go to the misshapen tree of Umbra. In that forsaken place, blood must spill. The blood of your fellows. The Earth-3 faithful. Go to the misshapen tree of Umbra. In that forsaken place, blood must spill. The blood of your fellows. The Earth-3 faithful.
Hello again. Did you meet my compatriots? They're quite the congregation, from places as far and wide as you can imagine. Doubtless it'd have all come to blows at first glance, were it not for the charm kindly Mikela put upon us. This is what allows us to serve together, the work of a living God. Oh, that man is known as Dane. He's been in the service of Mikela the Kind longer than I. He might be solemn of cheer, but is a fierce warrior nevertheless. There's no cause for concern. Dane's reluctance to speak to you is no fault of your own. We've been acquainted for quite some time, but even I am yet to hear his voice. Perhaps one day. Wondering about the horn scent, are you? True enough. In any other circumstance, he'd be at our throats. Long ago, Queen Marika commanded Sir Mesmer to purge the Tower Folk. A cleansing by fire. It's no wonder the Hornscent holds the Earth-3 in contempt. That aside, man is by nature a creature of conquest. And in this regard, the Tower Folk are no different. They were never saints. They just happened to be on the losing side of a war. But it's still a wretched shame.
I see.
Now, let's go smithing.